the big box. Now, Lexi, you only have $300 to play with. So, Deborah, if you decide that you'd like the box, you can outbid her, or maybe you don't want to spend anything on the box because that could be a zonk. So, both of you, write down what you're willing to spend. Highest number gets the prize. Here we go. One, two, three. $300. $202.
I was listening to the aunt, but they're very smart. Yay.
How'd you get $202?
Because they told me to.
Well, the good news is you still have $1,000.
Yes.
Now, Lexi, you've spent all of your money.
That's
so
right.
Far, you have that trip. Let's see what's in the big box.
Let's get it.
Oh.
Oh, my God!
It's designer accessories. A touch of luxury to your look with Designer Accessories by YSL, featuring three stylish bags, two pairs of chic footwear, cool shades, and an elegant fringed scarf. This deal's worth $5,540.
Why would you act like that's how Tiffany does that job? That job actually takes, it's stylish.
I tried my best.
You were being weird.
I was trying to get out of the store because I don't like shopping with my wife.